already said a word about immune therapies. What are the next steps in breast cancer?
The most interesting thing and the most surprising thing is that in the field of, for example, what we learned of anti-PD-1, anti-PD-L1 and anti-PD-1 treatments in non-small cell lung cancer is that it is not something which seems to be counteractive with chemotherapy or radiotherapy. On the contrary, it seems to potentiate each other. So we need to learn more about that, and trials which are now ongoing in triple negative breast cancer will combine chemotherapy with anti-PD-1, anti-PD-L drugs, which is something really where we have to look forward to. So creating new neoantigens with our cytotoxic or damaging treatments, and then looking at combinations of of immune checkpoint blockers. So this is a huge field, again trying to improve the number of patients that benefit from these type of immunotherapies, and chemotherapy added upon that, or radiotherapy added upon that, is certainly a possibility.
Are you involved in this field?
Yes, we're looking at new immune checkpoint inhibitors in a phase one study, and we'll start different clinical trials with combination of chemotherapy with anti-PD-L1 antibodies in triple negative breast cancer, maybe. This is certainly the group of patients where we need to focus our attention to.
So we can expect new results?
Yeah, early on, I think we'll look forward at ASCO for more data on the single agent studies, the combination of immune checkpoint inhibitors. For the combination with chemotherapy, it'll be end of 2015, I think.